good intentions of many disciples whose faithful belief was strong and unswaying. Most leaders interpret the old words to their advantage in the attempt of gaining leadership and power over those unfortunate enough to fall under their maliciousness and manipulative ways. This misuse of trust will forever stain the pages of history, echoing the exploitation and the frailty of decent men carried away by nurtured records.